The massive ice disk that formed on a Maine river has a baby brother. Millinocket shared this photo. They say the ice disk is 30 to 40 feet across. It's smaller than the ice disk measuring about 100 yards across that formed in the Presumpscot River in Westbrook and garnered media attention around the world. Matt Yurus, WBZ News.